Hi, welcome to Taipy. Taipy is an open source, low-code platform that provides you the tools to transform Python code into complete web apps for data analysis and visualization, machine learning, optimization, and more. Taipy is composed of two independent components, Taipy GUI and TypeByCore for scenario and pipeline management. Let's first show how easy it is to build a graphical user interface with Taipy. A page in the application is written with either augmented Markdown or HTML. When you open a Taipy app, you'll see the visual elements. We have included more than 20 visual elements and controls so that you and your users can easily interact with your application. These elements include buttons, dialog boxes, charts, tables, indicator bars, image fields, menus, toggles, sliders, tree selectors, and etc. You can include a visual element as easy as follow. Let's now look at scenario and pipeline management, which are part of TypeByCore. While TypeByCore and GUI are independent components, they are deeply interconnected so that you can easily work with both at the same time in an optimized workflow. For example, you could have an input box in the GUI to modify a business-related variable, and TypeByCore will use the current value of this variable to re-evaluate the models that you have built. TypeByCore is like the brain of the operation, and we have built this component with a deep focus on efficiency and optimization. Let's quickly go through the main concepts of TypeByCore. Initially, you have one or multiple datasets that you want to analyze or make predictions. In TypeByCore, you can store your datasets as data nodes and make a pipeline of tasks to perform a set of functions. After running the pipeline, you may want to go back and make some modifications to the input data node to see if it would produce a more optimal result. This is why TypeByCore scenario can be very useful. In TypeByCore, you can create, edit, and easily manage multiple scenarios that contain the same pipeline but different input data nodes. This is extremely useful in a business context to perform a what-if analysis in the decision process. Due to the complexity and high production cost to build a functional data-driven web app, it has always been challenging for data scientists to deploy their data pilots to the end users. Fortunately, it is no longer the case with TypeByCore. A team of data scientists can now work together within a short amount of time to produce an industry-tailored and fully functional application. Our early partners showed a reduction of 80% in project duration, with just a tenth of the cost to build a similar product in the traditional way. TypeByCore 1.0 is finally released and can be installed in a few seconds using pip install TypeByCore. Please check out other videos on our channel. Thank you.